Okay, well, this is day three of the weenie roast. So if you saw me out on the trail, drop me a comment down below that you saw me. I'd appreciate it, and that way it'd be cool. You can see if how many people were checking out the video that were out on the trails today on at Lake Woods.
This whole sidewalk is ice. Yeah, there's a layer of ice on the ground. Yeah, it's not real, like you're covered. Yeah. There's a lake on the inside of the snowmobile too. More than half a tank. Taking my mom's 320 1969 Olympic this morning. Hopefully it wants to run good today. Okay, let's cross our fingers and hope it starts up right away. Oh.
How you doing? Have a great day.
Thank you.
hopefully everybody had a safe weekend at the Weenie Roast. If you didn't get a chance to come up, maybe keep your eye on it for next season. It's a lot of fun. Lots of snowmobiles, races, and things like that over at Lakewoods Resort in Cable, Wisconsin, on Lake Namakagan. Okay, well, thank you so much. Remember to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so, so you know, keep up with the videos that I release. I do a lot of different kinds. Spring will be coming up, so the fishing videos will be starting up. And then summer, I do bee and wasp removal videos. And throughout the whole year, we're doing ant videos and gaming videos. So, and animal videos also. I do a wide range of different things. So, okay. Well, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you. Have a great rest of your day. Thank you.